that I feel.
Good morning, BHS, and welcome back to Indian Insider Sports to get you caught up in sports news. Tonight, the Big Ten cheerleading tournament will be at Lincoln at 6 o'clock. And then Friday night at 1 o'clock, the volleyball team plays at the Charleston Civic Center. If they win, they proceed to the next round at 6 o'clock. That's it for Indian Insider Sports. I'm John Thomas. Now to weather.
You can expect rain showers in the morning and continuing into the afternoon with a high of 51. Tonight, you can expect partly cloudy skies with a low of 36. Tomorrow you can expect partly cloudy skies with a high of 57. It is currently 49 and raining. I'm Haley with the Indian Insider Weather, and now back to Doug and Grace.